Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, Hannah said to expect you. Up here.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing up there?
This is where the FX controls are. Thing is, when I climbed up here, I didn't notice that I had half a starlet with her teeth sunk into my shin guard. She chewed through a bunch of wires trying to get at me before I finished her off.
Oh yeah, that's a thing that can happen, for sure.
The obnoxion here is that I'm trying to reverse engineer the setup they have for... I think I hooked up a trigger for some mortars. Either that or smoke. Can you try one of those switches out and see if it worked? Woo! Now we're cooking! Ah, shit! More extras coming! Stay up on that hill! Okay, the left mortar's reloaded. You're kicking ass! Keep it up! But there's more coming, so watch yourself! The mortars on my right, on your left, they're ready. The danger clothesline of mortars is hooked up. See, we have a growing audience. Let's have some fun! Left mortars are locked and loaded. Danger close, mortars. Ready when you are. Okay, the left mortar's reloaded. The ones along the barbed wire are good to go. Careful. Left mortars are locked and loaded. Woo! Hannah said you were the business and she was right. Stellar fucking work there.
You too, man. Those were some explosions.
And you bought me enough time to make sense out of this spaghetti wires up here.
Sweet! Any new toys?
New ideas and new know-how, some of which might apply to you, in fact. I've got an idea for something to gussy up your weapons.
That's what I wanted to hear. You okay getting back to the others?
Oh, yeah. And the Venice canals are gonna get a lot more dangerous to deadheads as soon as I'm back there.